Okay, so I'm playing GTA Online. Find a car at the head of a tunnel. Just back up into it, you know. Texture glitch and nothing shows up. So now I'm in the middle of nowhere. And I just want to know, who is this guy underneath of the map? And what is he doing? Now everything's fine. I don't know, man.